Do you want to experience a different world? A world where you can be anyone or anything that you want to be. In this second episode of Virtual Reality Gadgets that takes you into the metaverse, we are going to present you with a new list of devices to enhance your virtual life experience. Get ready. With the HalfDive, you can watch TV or play games in bed, giving you an experience very close to the famous anime and manga, Sword Art Online. The goal for the developing team is to make the virtual world more immersive and dive you into a sensorial experience. Despite the product being canceled from the Kickstarter campaign because of inadequate company structure, the idea is very well alive and the creators are ready to come back developing new and exciting products. The second one on today's list is ElecSuit. Funded on Indiegogo, ElecSuit lets you feel the tactile sensations of the virtual world on your body. If you love computer games, and especially MMO, then this is the perfect product for you. A haptic feedback suit allows users to feel what happens in the virtual environment through touch sensors that are located on tank and short. The developers state that it gives you not only vibro-tactile sensations, but also hot-cold feelings, along with pressure points all over your body. It can also be used to record your workout and stimulate your muscles. The next item we are going to present today is from Rokid, who has developed an AR headset called Air Glasses. What makes these glasses special is the voice AI control, which means they can be controlled simply by word commands, like in science fiction movies or series. The glasses are equipped with an inside camera and two microphones that let you speak with your virtual assistant, who will be able to help you in many ways, like playing music or showing images from the internet, but also watching a movie or playing games on a large screen. They are also useful for traveling. You can watch maps and see traffic information directly onto the lens of your glasses, as well as translate foreign languages by simply pointing at words and letters that appear in front of your eyes. Fourth on the list is Senso Gloves, which allow you to control your movements through sensors placed on fingertips and palms. The gloves can be used in many different fields, but mostly they can be very useful for gaming. They have the ability to track your hands and finger positions, as well as the movement of each finger with very high precision, so you can pick up an object or interact with it in any way you want. They are perfect for VR games where dexterity is important, like climbing or playing musical instruments, but they can also be used in other virtual activities, like painting or sculpting. Our fifth pick is DreamGlass Lead, the world's first 200-inch 4K all-in-one AR. This device is perfect for both work and entertainment. With a high-resolution display, it offers an amazing experience when used in augmented reality applications. It can also be connected to any computer or laptop, so you can use it as a second monitor with no need to install additional software. The DreamGlass has already been used in many different fields like architecture, education, tourism, and medicine, and we can't wait to discover new uses for it. Another pair of gloves for today's list, the Contact CI Haptic VR Gloves, have been designed to offer an immersive experience in virtual reality that can be used to play games for VR fitness. These devices are equipped with motion sensor that tracks your hands and finger movements, as well as force feedback motors, which allow you to feel tactile sensations like weight, pressure, texture, or temperature through vibrations on different parts of the glove. XTAL 3 is our last pick. It is a professional headset that can be used in both AR and VR. The XTAL allows the user to enjoy an 8K view with crystal clear resolution. Developed with the help of military pilots, it can create a completely immersive environment for flight training simulations while experiencing active feedback. This was all for today. We hope you've enjoyed our list and found something interesting to you. Stay tuned for more videos about virtual reality and the metaverse.